Learning about health science is important because most of the chronic diseases that we currently are faced with in our country and across the world are largely preventable with good health, whether that be some combination of diet and exercise. So there's a lot of benefit that can come from having a good foundation of understanding in the various facets of health and wellness.
Learning about health science is really important because God gave us bodies. How they work, how well they work, when they don't work, all of that affects our ability to live out our missions. So if we don't understand how they work, we can't engage with others.
One of the things that may surprise people is how much fun we have. We get to study exercise, we get to study nutrition, we study biomechanics, and we don't just study theory, we study the application of all of these disciplines. So we get to move, and we get to cook, and we get to eat, and we get to lift weights, and we get to exercise and go for walks and talk about how these issues impact all of us every single day.
They also, unusually so, get to participate in original research, which I think is really unusual for students at the undergraduate health science level.
I would describe the atmosphere of our department as a family. We genuinely care about one another. We care about our students in such a way that you can see that investment in everyone's lives.
One of the things that's great about the health science department is that we have service learning requirements for students where they get to go out into the community and practice, you know, sharing their experience and knowledge and also just help to some of these community partners that we have.
Our graduates are going on to graduate and professional programs all over the country, from medicine and pharmacy and optometry and dentistry to physical therapy, physician assistant, occupational therapy.
I think one thing that really sets our alumni apart is their ability to think about health and healthcare and various aspects of wellness in a big picture view. We get reports back from employers all the time talking about how they love hiring Whitworth grads.
We hope that a health science graduate doesn't simply look at a client or a patient as somebody with signs and symptoms. We want them to truly see the person, to recognize their dignity and their value and their worth, but also understand the human condition and what went into creating either the disease and dysfunction or what can help create health and wellness in that person.